My song is A Trip to the Library from She Loves Me by Jerry Bock and Sheldon Harnick. You know what this dear, sweet, slightly bespectacled gentleman said to me next? He said he could solve this, the problem of mine. I said, how? He said, if I'd like, he'd willingly read to me some of his favorite books. I said, when? He said, now. His novel approach seemed highly suspicious and possibly dangerous too. I told myself, wait, think, dare you go up to his flat? What happens if things go wrong? It's obvious he's quite strong. He read to me all night long. Now how about that? It's hard to believe how truly domestic and happily hopeful I feel. I picture my Paul there reading aloud as I cook. As long as he's there to read, there's quite a good chance, indeed, a chance that I'll never.